Hi students, once again welcome back to English language classes. In my previous video I had explained the comprehension skills. Here in this video I am going to explain the question number 5, that is grammar part. That is I am going to start from chapter 2. So please take out your books and try to follow me. Please take question number 5 of chapter 2. Fill in each of the numbered blanks with the correct form of the word given in brackets. Do not copy the passage. Write in correct serial order the word or phrase appropriate to the blank space. So see that you are not supposed to copy the passage, but you have to write only the answers in correct serial order. And here children, you can see the first one is solved for you and the number is given as 0. So avoid copying this answer. You don't please copy this answer and start from 1. This is 1. This answer onwards you have to write in serial number only answers, not the passage. So here also, before start writing the answers, you have to follow certain steps. That is to understand the passage. You are supposed to read twice, as I told you in the comprehension also. Here also you have to read it 2 times. First reading, just read it, understand it roughly. In the second reading, you understand the meaning and the tense in which you are supposed to write the answers. Because in the same passage, there may be, you may have to attempt in 2-3 tenses. So, I am going to continue with this. So, in the year, I will tell you how to read that without writing the answers. In the year 2021 BCE, Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor of a bracket, unify is given. Read the same unify. Unify China, affected by a strange disease. This make him seek a magic drink to cure his illness. What he got was ferment tea. Over 2 millennia later, that fermented tea, the name of the fermented tea was kombucha, become a health drink for Indians. The ingredients of kombucha are simple: tea, sugar, water and SCOBY. What is SCOBY? Symbiotic culture of bacteria and yeast. But its work is wonderful. The SCOBY acts on the sugar in the tea, convert it to alcohol, which in turn turn to acetic acid that gives a fizzy, tangy flavor to the tea. What this process does is that it packs the fermented tea with a host of nutrients, probiotics and enzymes that work wonders for your body. So I just read it once. The same way you read once. And read once again, second time. When you read second time, try to understand in which tense the answer should be given. So see the answer. In the year 2021 BCE, Qin Shi Huang, the first emperor of a unified China, was affected by a strange disease. This made him seek a magic drink to cure his illness. What he got was fermented tea. Over 2 millennia later, that fermented tea, kombucha, became a health drink for Indians. The ingredients of kombucha are simple: tea, sugar, water and SCOBY. But its working is wonderful. The SCOBY acts on the sugar in the tea, converting it to alcohol, which in turn turns to acetic acid that gives the fizzy, tangy flavor to the tea. What this process does is that it packs the fermented tea with a host of nutrients, probiotics and enzymes that work wonders for your body. Okay, so write only the answers. Don't copy down the passage. Now, the next question is preposition. Come to preposition. And preposition, you can answer prepositions only if you have got the reading habit. Very easily you can answer. I have to make up some story to explain my late arrival. Do you agree? Approve? Do you approve of your suggestions? The mayor gave away the prizes at the school sports day. You pay either by check or in cash. The novel has been translated into many languages. He quarreled with his friend over a trifle. Trifle is a small matter. Then, we should not always go after appearance. He went for a ride in his new car. Now, the next question is, join following sentences to make one complete sentence without using and but so. We reached the hall. The examination had begun. So, you have to join without using and but so. The examination had begun before we reached the hall. Manav may join me, he may not join me. I don't care. I don't care whether Manav joins me or not. It is very cold. We can't wear cotton clothes. You can use as, since or because. Children, remember, don't start your sentence or don't begin your sentences with and, but, because. Okay. So, we can't wear cotton clothes because it is very cold. Otherwise, as it is very cold, we can't wear cotton clothes. As it is very cold, comma. Since it is a subordinate clause, you have to put a comma. Then you helped him, he will be grateful to you. He will be grateful to you since you helped him, as you helped him. Okay. He will be grateful to you because you helped him. Then coming to do as directed. See here also instructions. Rewrite the following sentences according to instructions given each. Make necessary changes that may be necessary, but do not change the meaning of each sentence. Tense and meaning should not be changed. And children, whenever you learn this, read the examples also. You should take the medicine just now, Ben, said the doctor. Use advised. The doctor advised Ben to take the medicines just then. Otherwise, the doctor advised Ben that he should take the medicines just then. Both the way it is correct. The doctor advised Ben to take the medicines just then. The doctor advised Ben that he should take the medicine just then. Next one. As soon as the train arrived, all rushed into the compartments. You have to use hardly. Okay. Hardly had the train arrived when all rushed into the compartment. Hardly had the train arrived when all rushed into the compartment. A bus collided with a car. There was a collision between a bus and a car. I cannot bear it any longer. How long can I bear it? Question mark. You have to end with question mark. How long can I bear it? You can come with us for the picnic provided your father permits you. You have to use unless. You cannot come with us for the picnic unless your father permits you. You cannot come. You cannot come with us for the picnic unless your father permits you. Then, the next one. The last time we met each other was in 2009. We have never met each other since 2009. So, last time we met in 2009. After that, we never met. So, we have never met each other since 2009. March on, said the commander to the soldier, do not give up. So the commander ordered the soldier to march on and not to give up. The commander ordered the soldier to march on and not to give up. Put your tools away, people may fall over them. You are supposed to use lest. Put your tools away, lest people should fall over them. You are supposed to use should whenever you use lest. Put your tools away, lest people should fall over them. Would that I were appointed to the post? You have to begin with I wish. I wish I had been appointed to the post. Full stop. I wish I had been appointed to the post. Full stop. Children, in grammar paper, punctuation mark is very important. Wherever you put full stop, commas, and capital letters, all these things are very important in grammar paper. Okay, so continue with your next chapters also. And in the next videos, I'll be completing exercise number 5 of 3rd, 4th, and 5th chapters. Thank you. Have a nice time.